Question number 9. Diagram 9 shows the location of points A, B, C, and D in a Cartesian plane. So, given that point D is located on the west side of point C, meaning point D here and C here is a horizontal line. So, we know that since D and C are horizontal line, they share the same y value here. So, x, we do not know, but we know that the y here is 9, right? And the area of quadrilateral ABCD is 87.5 unit square. Find the coordinates of point D. So, we know that the area of the quadrilateral is 87.5. So, we can use the area formula, which is in chapter 6, form 4. A is, now we know that the area here is 87.5. And we can start from point A, which is 1, negative 2. And then point B here is 10, 1. And then point C is 5, 9. Point D, X, 9. And then we return to the first point, which is 1, negative 2. And don't forget to put half here. So 87.5, half. So 1 multiplied by 1. 10 times 9 is 90. 5 times 9 is 45. And x times negative 2 is negative 2x minus negative 20 plus 5 plus 9x plus 9. Right? Now, eliminating 2 here because it is a denominator, we should get 175. Solving or simplifying the terms inside the bracket. So 1 plus 90 plus 45. You should get 136 minus 2x. And here you should get negative 6. Alright, so removing or eliminating modulus, we should get plus minus 175, 136 minus 2x plus 6 minus 9x. So we know that we have two answers for this equation here. The first equation is 175. 136 minus 2x plus 6. Let me simplify this first. So 136 plus 6 is 142 minus 11x. So this is the first part. The second part is where 175 becomes negative. So solving for x, we should get so x is negative 3. For the second part, negative 175 minus 142 is negative 3, 17, negative 11x. So this x here is 28.818. So between these two equations, the correct answer would be x should be negative because x here is on the left side of the Cartesian plane. So the answer here is this, not this value.